What up, everyone? Big Kev back in the building. Today we have Messi versus Ronaldo, the golden rivalry. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's check it out.
Kadira, Benzema turns, Ronaldo, he's done it again, he always does it, it seems, against Barcelona. Xavi to Iniesta, now Pedro, blocked by Ramos, Pepe flies in there, Messi! It's Ronaldo 1, Messi 1!
Guys play each other over their career. I'd be curious to see what their heads-up record was against one another.
It's Messi. Oh, it's magnificent. You are watching possibly the greatest...
Alien-esque. I don't think that's a word, but it does kind of fit Messi.
Packed inside the biggest stadium in Europe. Spain stands still. The world is watching. Two and Messi. Oh. Here's a great chance for Messi.
Hey, Messi.
Ronaldinho leads the charge. Eto, Ronaldinho. Stopped by Casillas. Blasted in by Messi.
Got that young Messi with the long hair.
It's Van Nistelrooy 2, Messi 2. Equalizer for Barcelona. That's what label Messi has in mind. Messi takes everybody on. Messi has got it! This is the game that is going to be remembered as the Lionel Messi match. 19 years of age, he gets a hat-trick. Messi. Oh, brilliant skill from Lionel Messi. Surging forward with real menace here. Brilliant from Messi. Oh, what a goal that is!
Can't really get much better than that.
And the whole of this ground stands and applauds the 19-year-old. Have you seen a better goal than that anywhere this season? Ronaldo, brilliant! Made in Lisbon, delivered in Manchester for Manchester United. Here he comes. Oh my word! Can you believe the genius of this man? Ronaldo! Same man, same old...
He does have the sickest headers.
For Ronaldo to think about it. Oh! Absolutely sensational!
Messi. Xavi. Dances with defenders. Lionel Messi. It's humiliating for Real Madrid.
By Terry. Eto broke from him. But it's Messi. It's Iniesta! And and the Chelsea fans cover their eyes in horror.
I don't work in the press. I don't work in television. I cannot control that. Well, they love it to do that, but I respect him like a professional.
The newly crowned champions of Spain seeking to dethrone the kings of Europe. Huge potential for a classic in Rome.
Messi getting the header there.
First of all, the massive breaking news today. It happened around 9:30 this morning. Manchester United announced they've accepted a world record bid of £80 million from Real Madrid to sign Cristiano Ronaldo.
Uno, dos, tres.
Higuaín la pisa el argentino encarando a su marcador por el centro. Higuaín va a la segunda palo. ¡Gol!
Messi, he is something else.
The sprain and the timing. Look at this from Messi. Look at this, Rob.
He leaves one. He leaves two for that. Takes on three. Takes on four. Beats the goalkeeper. You're just lost for words. He is just.
For me, he's the best player in the world, and by a distance.
He is by far, for me, the number one. He's the one that just is in a different league than anyone else right now.
But Messi he's not of this planet at the moment.
He's as good as I've seen. I'm not going to get carried away. I think tonight he's proved that.
Ahí está Messi con Xavi, puede disparar metiendo ese balón para Messi, la baja Messi, quiebra Messi, le pega Messi, gol, 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 gol.
Is there no stopping him? The bigger the game, the bigger the goal for the little man.
Goalkeeper was not happy.
Supporters, and why not?
Mira con Cristiano Ronaldo, le persigue Rupert, continúa Cristiano, va a encarar en velocidad, sigue Cristiano.
Right through his legs.
And Messi steps up to the plate. First chance to find it. Messi! Oh, brilliant! An audacious chip from the magical the most talented footballer of his generation. They're trying to contain him, but it's an impossible task. This man is just unstoppable.
Well won back though by Thiago Motta. Cross by Eto. Schneider's there again. Melito!
And the defending European champions are really rocking now, and no one deserves a goal more than Diego Melito.
We have the dream to play the Champions League final. For Barcelona, it's not a dream. It's an obsession. And there is a difference between a dream and an obsession. A dream is more pure than obsession. A dream is about pride. For them, This is an obsession, and the obsession is called Madrid and Santiago Bernabéu. I think I'm a special one.
También ha acordado la junta directiva contratar a José Mourinho como nuevo entrenador del Real Madrid una vez que resuelva su relación contractual con el Inter.
Jose Mourinho was a translator here. Did you see him becoming the great manager he is today?
No.
Festivities begin. You are one of a global audience tonight of around 400 million people who have tuned in for this game. The greatest game on earth, they call it.
400 million people tuned into the game? That's a big number.
Outside, he'll place it inside. It's been stopped by Chevy. Not the greatest goal you're ever going to see, but a vitally important goal for Barcelona. Who David Villa, toe to toe with Ramos, gets the cross in. Bojan's cross, and it's five! It's now! PK holding five fingers up! A 5-0 win against Real Madrid!
Wow, they really brought it to him that game.
This is not a dream anymore. This is an obsession. And the obsession is called Madrid and Santiago Bernabéu.
Dude likes to wink a lot, their coach for Real Madrid.
Away from Marcelo. Messi! But here's Messi. Away from two, three, four. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. How good is he? A near supernatural goal for Lionel Messi.
Wembley. Looking at its best for a meeting of the best of the best. Xavi. Slip through. Chance for Pedro! Breakthrough for Barcelona. Taking towards Giggs, who's onside. And Wayne Rooney!
Oh. Messi.
Oh, Messi! Out of very little. The little man gets a lot for Barcelona.
Busquets, though. Villa. minutes to go. Barcelona desperate need of a goal. They go for the... Oh, unbelievable!
Lionel Messi.
Here's Messi. It's Champions League history for Lionel Messi. Nobody has ever scored five goals in a Champions League match before.
And they come again though towards Messi. There's another hat trick. Lionel Messi, genius at work.
Now it's Messi's goal. He's now Barcelona's official top scorer.
Lovely pass for Messi. Oh, control brilliant out of his feet. Lionel Messi! What more can you say?
For young boys today, young boys who are interested in football, they are watching not only, for me, the best player ever, but arguably the best team ever.
Messi!
Are you the best footballer in the world right now?
I think so, yes. In my mind, I'm always the best. Maybe in your opinion, Messi's better than me, but in my mind, I'm better than him.
Oh, Cristiano, Cristiano del área, sigue Cristiano! Cristiano Ronaldo! Something special for his hat-trick goal.
Anybody else? Some say he's the greatest, and statistically, he is the greatest now.
Relationship.
Oh, brilliant!
Despite all the goals and appearances he's made for Real Madrid, Kevin, it's only recently the crowd have really made him the number one, the idol, the true idol of the Bernabeu.
So if you put all those things together, you have someone who, frankly, is clearly not a human being.
It's Messi's free kick. Oh, it's a brilliant little Messi goal.
That is world class. That is Messi class. That's above world class, Jerry.
Messi class, I like that. That was a slick move right there. I like that one.
Di Maria, Di Maria cuts it in. Ronaldo cuts it in. Now Benzema, Alonso with him. Ronaldo's the better option. Ronaldo makes Juventus pay for their mistake.
Slip. Capitalized by Modric. Ronaldo.
That's kind of like the first clip that I saw played like in heavy looking rain. Do football games get called for rain? I mean, I know in some sports, you know, they do, like tennis, but, you know, football, you know, American football, they, you know, play through anything. I'm curious if it's the same way. Do they play through anything, or do they have certain things that they have to call the game for?
It's 14 for Cristiano Ronaldo in the...
I would think, like, you couldn't play in the snow.
Ya no solo de la historia actual, sino de la historia desde que yo tengo noción del fútbol y de anteriores jugadores que he visto, sin ninguna duda es Leo Messi. Eso creo que lo he declarado siempre y sin ninguna duda, para mí no hay ninguna duda. Cristiano Ronaldo sí que es un jugador, evidentemente, un top, un número uno, pero futbolísticamente creo que está por debajo de Leo.
¡Es Messi! ¡Es magnificent! Chris, first tackle is always going to be Cristiano Ronaldo. Messi drops the shoulder.
Iniesta. Nice lay off, Iniesta. Magnificent finish. And Real Madrid are on the end of what could be a thrashing here.
Hoy hemos tomado una difícil decisión, especialmente para mí.
Cristiano Ronaldo cuts inside, brilliant to Ronaldo, a wonderful Cristiano Ronaldo goal.
Well, ahí que bien colocado está Casemiro.
unstoppable.
Nacho que levanta la cabeza, la pone con rosca para Ronaldo.
That's an insane sequence right there. You shouldn't be able to do that.
By Suarez. Hit the jackpot. Gomez. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi!
Oh, my goodness.
Lionel Messi does it again. He's superhuman. But he's back to haunt Real Madrid. Take it quickly. Hannes is last Palmas. Richards Ronaldo! Unbelievable!
La cabeza. La pone a Dax Cross para Ronaldo.
Casemiro pone la pelota para Cristiano. ¡Gol! David de la pelota arriba, balón para Cristiano. ¡Gol! Entre cuatro, sigue Marcelo, se desengancha.
Casemiro can send it back in.
He does have the sickest header game. I mean, I don't know if there's anyone who I've seen that's been even close. I mean, that's definitely an area where he is clearly better than Messi.
Lucas Vasquez pulls it back. Here's Ronaldo for the hat-trick! And Cristiano Ronaldo does it again!
Y se da la vuelta, le tira para Ronaldo, puede ser buena. Le dobla Carvajal, le viene un Carvajal dentro del área, pone Carvajal Ronaldo.
Better than him now this season?
Some people say I'm better, the other people say it's him, but you know, at the end of the day, they're gonna decide who is the best player in the moment, which is, I think, it's
scored against Chelsea in 8 matches. Leicester's on to him. Iniesta tees up Messi! It's the first mistake by Chelsea, and they are punished by Lionel Messi. Glides away from Aspinaqueta. Oh, he's gone through the legs again! This goes onside here. It's a Ronaldo! Every time they need a goal, and then Ronaldo!
That was pretty sweet. I really like how the video is building tension, almost like how it's like building towards a showdown between the two, even though I don't necessarily know if there is one, but I do like it.
Que esse sim, estão sempre de meu lado e foi muito bonito estar no Real Madrid.
In the career of one of the world's greatest players, Cristiano Ronaldo. He is switching the white of Real Madrid for the black and white of Juventus in a move that is worth a staggering £105 million.
I did my journey in Real Madrid. Now it's my new chapter in Juve, which is for me is one of the best clubs in the world. So I'm glad to play here.
For me, it's another challenge. I love challenge. It will be tough, I know that. Very difficult, but I will be ready.
Hacer todo lo posible para que esa copa tan linda y tan deseada por todos vuelva a atacar otra vez en el Camp Nou.
between the two players. We really got a good, like, side-by-side long look as the two progressed through both of their careers. And, you know, when they went against each other, I mean, it's a shame that they didn't get to play each other in more big game matchups. I'm sure that would have led to a lot more special moments, but it is what it is. Yeah, the greats can't always play each other, you know, in all the big moments. Be nice if they could, but that's not always how it works out. Yeah, the video itself, I mean, you know, this director did a great job of building anticipation and going back and forth and showing, you know, how both players evolved over the years. I mean, I really liked the score. Well, it was taking a crazy amount of work to make this, so it was pretty impressive feat, and gave you a real good look at just how amazing both players are, you know. Whether you think one is better than the other, they're both pretty great. So until next time, have a good one.